behind me. Spence. Brad, Spence, Joe. James, Lucy. With the child pedals. Struggling. She got it. Okay, seat all the way forward this time. Try that. It was better one notch forward from normal, so and see what it's like with the all the way forward. As Brad said, I feel like my elbows are hitting the seat or the backs of my arms, so I don't think it's the best. I'm gonna end up driving like a fucking chicken with my arms sticking out. Well, that stinks. Visor up. Got a duff engine. See what it's like when it's wide open. The race engine doesn't need to idle. Oh my God, there's no weight on the rear wheels. I'm too far forward. Oh, Jesus. It's like a bloody ice rink. Cold tyres and no weight. Didn't think about that. But it might get me some more weight on the front. Yes, it feels like there's more weight on the front. Yeah, I can get a better grip on the wheel too. Here we go. Don't know why I lifted there. That was stupid. Tires are still a bit cold. One more lap, that should be about good enough. Got to beat Brad. I knew he'd be faster, he's been here before. Oh, fuck that up. Seat's too far forward. I'll make do with it for now. Yeah, I'm struggling. If we get a yellow flag, that was just the seat. Way faster. Too extreme with my line through there. Oh, I can adjust my seat. There we go. Is he seat broken. Nope. Oh no, it's cart died. Cart died. Push it back over there, hopefully. Yeah, well, I could have done my seat now. Who's behind me? Hello. I was adjusting my seat. I was adjusting my seat. That's why I nearly stopped, because I was moving my seat. This is just eating into our drive time. Oh, we're yellow, let's go. Oh, that's a better seat position. Much better. Yeah, that's way better. Keep catching the throttle on that corner. Don't know how I do it. In my arm strength. At this point, I'm just hanging on. I'm not turning. Oh, well, might as well relax. The lap is lost. Here we go. Last lap. Oh, I screwed it up. Oh, yellow flag. Push me! Push me! Push me! Oh, it's a joke.